back YouTube. Today I'm going to show you how to take care of your battery, mainly how to prevent corrosion on your terminals. Recently I was at the dealer and they wanted $40 to clean the corrosion off. Of course I just went home and cleaned it off myself, and then I got to thinking, how can I prevent this from happening again? So we'll start off, get your 10mm, just loosened up. Disconnected. That comes right off. Maybe with a little help. Loosen her up a bit more. May just need a little help here. Amount of corrosion, even though I just cleaned this not too long ago. Always wear gloves with this kind of battery acid they have on here. Throw this away. So there you go, got that cleaned up. It's not a bad idea to clean these up. They have terminal cleaners, you also just get kind of a pipe cleaner. Not the worst idea to get the actual terminal tool, clean these off, but this is what I have laying around. What I'm gonna use. Next step, get some battery terminal protector. I already put a little bit of this on there when I cleaned them, but you can see I'm still getting some buildup. That's why we'll do the other steps I'm gonna show you. We'll get our dielectric grease. Let's put a little bit inside there. Coated. This will just help the battery connection there, make it run much better. Finish it off. Third step, we'll put these little belt protectors on there. These soak up the acid, prevent corrosion. And some may say this is overkill, but again, I just cleaned this battery about a month ago. Got all the corrosion off, sprayed it with the cleaner, and we we're still getting corrosion buildup on this positive terminal. Go ahead and connect our positive back on. Get on there nice and snug. Tighten it up. Change my gloves real quick. Get this positive here. Torque down to spec. Everything you'll need as a bonus. You can kind of see these little connectors here, they can get corroded from the acid. Put a little fluid film on there, you can prevent that. Good looking battery.